Welcome to the Chemistry 30 Diploma Cram Course. Unit 1. The Review of the Basics. Balancing Chemical Equations. When dealing with balancing chemical equations, it is best to know the one most basic principle. This is called the conservation of mass. For the rules of balancing chemical equations, the most important thing to remember is that the sum of the atoms of elements in reactants, the left side of the arrow, and products, the right side of the arrow, needs to be equal. Masses and charge from both sides of the equation needs to be conserved as well. To start balancing, we start to look at the element with the highest value in the equation. Once we finished balancing that particular element, we remove on to the next highest number until all element is balanced out. Let's look at an example. In this example, we have a decomposition of sulfur hexafluoride, SF6, into fluoride, F2, and sulfur, S8. This equation is not balanced, as we see that there are more sulfur in the reactant side than the product side. So let's balance this out. The element with the highest count is sulfur, with 1 on the left and 8 on the right. To balance sulfur, we need to multiply SF6 by 8. Now, we see that there are 48 fluoride on the left side and 2 on the right. To balance the fluoride, we multiply F2 by 24 to give 48 fluoride on the right side. Now the equation is fully balanced.